Yo, what is up everybody? Zombie Oz, how you doing today? Welcome back to the channel. Yeah, I just wanted to, play through this a little bit more and talk to you guys about a few things. I'm just gonna tweak the volume a little bit. Okay, let's continue. I wanted to talk to you guys about if you guys actually like seeing me do the live streams. I thoroughly enjoy them, but also I want to know if you guys are enjoying this gameplay of Uncharted. Oh my gosh. This is weird to control. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying the live streams and stuff like that, I am more than happy to do live streams. I started doing the live streams again to... because I wanted to reconnect with you guys, because I haven't live streamed in a little bit. Okay, that guy's dead.
What happened to this place?
The whole city's completely flooded.
Okay.
They have to cover us.
Hope you guys aren't gonna be upset for me doing this, because I just wanted to pretty much talk to you guys and see what you guys' thoughts about me doing live streams again, because I haven't live streamed in a little bit. I actually really miss live streaming, to be honest. Plus, I'm doing this video a little bit different than I usually do. I'm actually recording it from the PlayStation this time. I want to see how it goes. I haven't done that in a while. Kind of like a throwback to when I first started the channel. That was a little bit anticlimactic. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
I had no idea where that went. Oh my gosh. Might be because I was in the way. Crap, I didn't pick up the shotgun like I wanted. Okay. Those are not even that far to drop from. What do you mean? Oh, okay. Dude. I didn't drop down to the ledge. There we go. It's so weird not to see him, like, all over. That was dumb. Where is this guy? Right there.
Where
Okay. I would have never thought about that. I'm just gonna be completely honest. I would have never thought about that one.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Can I have that grenade launcher? Okay, bye. Would have been nice to have that grenade launcher. Or maybe not. Actually, it might be, or I don't know. Sometimes it just doesn't look like he's gonna make it. It's so sketchy. Wait, am I just doing this to get over it? Yep. Dude, that guy with the grenade launcher is so annoying. No, no. Oh my gosh, dude. My gosh, I keep putting the gun down and... No, dude. Okay. Take a breather. Dude, who is shooting me over there? I've had it. And then more come. What are you doing? Nathan, what are you doing? No! I just broke it in my ankles. Oh my gosh. We're gonna go this way, because this way seems like it has something else. Okay, there we go.
Oh must be all the old ship manifests. Still seem to be in good shape. Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it. There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's room. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
So that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Okay. My gosh. Why aren't you answering back when she asks that kind of stuff, Nathan? What was the lip biting for? Okay, interactive cutscene. M4. Seems pretty accurate. Dude. This game has the dumbest moments of all time in it sometimes. Okay.
Sweet.
Dude, where do these people keep coming from?
Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Okay. Well, I think that's actually going to do it for this video today, guys. I'm going to apologize. Why? Every single time. Okay. In advance, I'm going to apologize. I'm not going to do a live stream today. I want to see if you guys actually like seeing these videos into live streams. Or I just want you guys' opinion. Do you like when I live stream? Or do you guys just like when I just post videos? I like live streaming. It gives me time to interact with you guys, talk to you guys during the chat and during the gameplay. But yeah, I'm going to end the video here. Just let me know. I'll see you guys in the next video and or live stream. Bye-bye.